Here's what my 11 kids ate today. It's National Banana Bread Day. For breakfast, I made banana bread with berries. For lunch, they had a sandwich, carrots, Gatorade, yogurt, apple slices, and chips. And for dinner, we had our annual pizza challenge where we got pizza from 10 different pizza shops and picked our favorite one. And they grabbed something from the fruit bowls for dessert. Bon appetit!